Hey guys, it's Nami, and today I'm gonna do an unboxing of Monster Hunter World Collector's Edition. So first I'm gonna take it out of the plastic because it's very shiny and you can't really see what's going on. Let's do this. I feel like I should have brought scissors or something, but I'll manage. Okay. Here's the box for PS4. But yeah. Okay, let's remove this. I removed the little stuff here. There's not really anything underneath, it's just not the stuff in the back. Okay, let's open this. So, the game is right on top. So yeah, pretty sure the box is the same, like, no matter if you have the collector's edition or not. And as you can see, this is the Japanese version because I'm in Tokyo right now, but you can change the language, so it doesn't matter. Fortunately, my Japanese is not good enough to play in Japanese. Okay, what is this? It's like this little card here at the top. Oh, it's a code. So like, I'm not gonna show it, but yeah. This looks almost like a postcard. It looks pretty cool. Okay, this, and here's the special soundtrack. I'm not sure why it's special, but okay. There's nothing on the back, it's just the disc. Okay, remove this. Here we have the art book. I don't want to break anything. People gave me shit for my Illidan unboxing because they said they were afraid I would break the statue, but I'm not stupid. I wouldn't break it. Let's take the book out. Like, people are gonna freak out again. I'm doing it wrong, apparently. Put the box down. Here it says, Monster Hunter World Art Book Monster Designs. There's like some little monsters here. In the back, it's like a dragon back with this wing. Super shiny. Okay, let's see. I'm not gonna show the whole thing, but it's basically like concept art, I guess. That's the Nergigante. Pretty sure I'm pronouncing this wrong, but Nergigante, I think, is how you say it. But yeah, it's just a bunch of cool concept art. I'll look at it more later. So that's the art book. Now, let's go back in here. Remove the cardboard. I'm gonna try not to break anything. So here we have the Nergigante statue. So let's see what it looks like. It's hard to open it and make sure the camera can see it. I think that's one of the reasons I was like opening it weird when I did the Illidan one, because I wanted to be able to show what was going on. But yeah, I didn't break anything. Okay, let's look at this. Obviously, some plastic. Smaller than I thought it would be, but considering the size of the box, but it's still pretty cool. Hold on, let me see if I can open this. Oh, it's taped. So again, I should have brought scissors. Let's remove the scotch tape. Okay, well, it's not too bad. There's only like 8 pieces, halfway there. It's done. Come on. 1 piece left. Nergigante statue. I'm sure I'm pronouncing it wrong, so like correct me if that's not how you pronounce it, but it seems to make sense to me. I don't know if the camera will focus properly, but it seems to focus on my face instead of the statue. Oh well. There's a lot of detail, like spikes all over it. I mean, it just says Capcom underneath. But yeah, that's the statue. So, I think I hear my cat scratching at the door. So I wanna open the little soundtrack. See if there's like, well, it seems to be a little booklet inside. Oh, they actually made this one easy. Well, maybe if I had nails. Got it. Okay, let's open this. Oh, that's pretty cool. Pretty cool looking disc. And just a booklet, or is it just a oh, it's basically just the track list in Japanese. Read it. Yeah, so I think that's it. Like this, there was like this statue. Oops. Statue. The soundtrack. The art book, which I'm gonna look at more because I like artwork, especially concept art. So yeah, I guess now I'm gonna go actually play the game. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys next time.